What was that? Oh, probably just the wind, and now the door is rattling. Still the wind, right? Or maybe the cat got in through the bathroom window or something. Okay. Hello? what was that? Just to be safe, let's pick up stuff. Oh.
I can track it with my spectral proximity sensor.
And now the loading screens are in negative for some reason. Nah, probably nothing, right? There, okay, there's the spectral proximity sensor. Okay, well, things seems to be all calm and... Whoa, hello? Over here? No... Oh! Looks like it went into the town hall. Ooh! Surely it's locked at this time of the night. Or not.
Hello? Anybody here?
Ah, weird. The sensor is dead all of a sudden. Oh, look.
Oh, this might come in handy.
Fire axe.
There's a note on the door. On vacation, back next Monday.
Okay, in here?
That's not where I need to go now.
How do you know? Nothing back here, it seems. Okay. Fine. So we'll be going to the jail. Fair enough. Oh, hello, sir.
Is that the sheriff? What's he about then? Excuse me, are you... a demite?
Huh? Oh, what? No kissing on first date.
What the hell is going on here? I've never heard of demites this far north.
And what the hell are demites? Or demites or whatever. So, the townspeople are really some sort of demonic pod people who come out at night? I don't know! So, now what? Oh! Hello? Okay... Ah, these guys are coming out of the woodworks, it seems. Ah.
I can't waste any...
The sensor is dead. How am I supposed to track anything? Oh. I guess that explains why the railing was a 3D object. These guys have a weird floaty jump. And that guy just lost an arm. I'd make a your disarm choke or something, but I'm too terrified right now. Hehe. Can we go in there?
I can't waste any time. I've got to track that thing.
Yes, yes. Can we drop down here? Ooh, sweet.
There's nothing of interest in that direction.
Are you sure? Maybe there's more D-mites to kill. The Historical Society / Public Library is open for some reason, and there's blood dripping down from the ceiling. Oh, joyous day. But, don't really see anything on the ceiling. Can't go back there, apparently. What about anything here? Doesn't seem to really be anything. Anything going to jump out at me now? No? Good, thank you. I guess this is... I can't even interact with the door. No, wait. This is the door. Okay. So, what about the diner? Oh, hello, Gretchen, was it? I guess so. Oh! I was thinking that she probably isn't going to go down that easily. Oh. Okay.
This must be where pies go when they die.
What? Okay. Oh, another one. What? A third one. What is going on here?
God, I loathe daymites.
What is that? Severed aorta or something? Oh, there's still the soup bowl on the counter. Gee, what next? Hello? At least when you shoot them at first, they go into that sort of taunting pose, which gives you a good spot to aim for the head, which I hope does more damage. Are you quite dead? Thank you. Well, the cemetery is right around the corner here. That's a good place to investigate in the case of a demon possession invasion. Oh. Anybody there? Hello? Okay, looks clear. Oh! Hello? Well, she went down quickly. Is it a she? I guess that's a he. My mistake. Oh, she's aiming at something. Well, that was an unfortunate camera angle, but we survived. Where are we now? Behind the...
Yeah, you take bullets to the head and you die.
I think. Ooh, school. Doesn't seem to be anybody here. Is the door open?
I can't waste any time. I've got to track that thing.
Yes, yes.
Oh, wait. The sensor got turned off somewhere along the way.
But still,
there's nothing on the sensor. Oh. Hello? Another guy wearing a uniform. That's the third. Does Birgitsville have two deputies? So, now what? The church? Ah, figures. Okay, let's try the back door.
It won't open.
Fine. Let's see, 16 bullets, 29 bullets. Okay, we'll go with this one for now. Oh! The church is open. Okay. Hello? And the organ is playing all by itself. Oh, it stopped. Why not? No, can't have me back here. Anything?
It's locked.
But shouldn't you be able to unlock it from the inside?
Hello? She, I think that was a she. She had a giant gaping hole through her midsection, right? This can't get any worse, can it? Sure. We'll go there too. Oh, hello, girl. I want to help you and or shoot you. Okay, she's aiming at her, so... Okay, frame rate, would you please settle down? Thank you. Now she's showing up as an innocent. I think that's what the yellow means. Don't know how well you can see that on the video, but... it turns yellow when you aim at her, and same for the... Oh, looks like the guy has a priest's collar.
What do you want from me?
We are your dad.
No.
Is this going to have a twist that she's really hallucinating all this and she just killed the entire town's population or something?
Uh, do you mean that? What happened? What have I done? I've killed all of them.
What? Having an evil dead moment here? Hi, everything's good now, but I